Hello friends, this video is about differentiating CT scan and MRI because we often get confused whether given image or report is of CT scan or MRI. First of all, CT scan. In CT scan, bone appears white and that's the main differentiating point from MRI. This is the CT scan of brain. You can identify it as a CT scan because skull bone is appearing white. Now we will see MRI. In MRI, bone appears dark, and that's the main differentiating point from CT scan. In this picture, you can identify it as MRI because skull bone is appearing dark. Don't confuse it with thin layer of outer scalp fat which is appearing white. I would like to tell you about few important diffusion weighted sequences of MRI. First, T1 weighted MRI. In T1 weighted MRI, bone appears dark. Fluid like cerebrospinal fluid appears dark, white matter appears whitish compared to grey matter, that is hyperintense, and grey matter appears greyish. This is T1 weighted MRI in which skull bone and CSF both appears dark and white matter is appearing white. Then T2 weighted MRI. In T2 weighted MRI, bone appears dark. Fluid like CSF appears white, white matter appears darkish compared to grey matter, and grey matter appears greyish. This is T2 weighted MRI in which skull bone is appearing dark, CSF is appearing white, and white matter is appearing darkish compared to grey matter. One more important sequence of MRI is flare sequence, that is fluid attenuation inversion recovery. This is a special inversion recovery sequence with a long inversion time. This removes signal from the cerebrospinal fluid. It is usually used to detect parenchymal edema without glaring the high signal from CSF. So, in flare MRI, grey matter appears brighter than white matter and skull bone and CSF both appears dark. This is flare MRI in which skull bone and CSF both appears dark and grey matter is brighter compared to white matter. I have summarized whole video in one slide. You can take a screenshot if you want. Now, the question is how to remember all this stuff. Just remember, bone in CT is white, white matter in T1 is white, CSF in T2 is white, and bone, CSF and white matter, all three is dark in flare MRI. If you like this video, metastasize it among your friends, hit the like button with your hammer, palpate the subscribe button and percuss the bell icon to inspect and auscultate my further videos.